One look at you, my whole life falls in line. I prayed for you before I called you mine.
Jacob, as we stand here today, I feel overwhelmed by the amount of support and love from our family and friends. As a young girl, I prayed every night to one day meet my soulmate. Never did I imagine he would be my high school sweetheart and first true love. You are my greatest decision and my safest place. Jacob, I am so ready for this next chapter of our life. I am excited to build a future together, to start a family with you, and continue our passion to explore and travel. Your desire for adventure has always inspired me.
Meaghan, I've dreamed of nothing more than to be standing up here with you now. I've never had a doubt in my life that you were the one for me. I've admired you since the beginning of our relationship. I've watched you grow up into this amazing person you are now.
I get to love you. I get to love you.
You're one of the strongest people I've ever met. In spite of all the hardships you endured, you still get up with a smile on your face and ready to conquer the next mountain. You truly have inspired me to have a fighting spirit, and it's only because I've learned it from you.
Together, we have had the privilege of growing up with each other. We have experienced significant life events, celebrated in graduations, career changes, and grieved in family member losses. Throughout all the celebrations and storms, you have remained my constant. Your relationship with my friends and family, specifically my friends who probably love you more than me, is proof of your commitment to me as a person. Jake, I've loved you for 8 years, and today I officially claim the rest of them.
I get to love you. It's the best thing that I'll ever do. I get to love you.
I'm grateful to have you in my life. Our relationship started out very young. We grew up together and watched our personalities blossom. That will always have a special place in my heart. I love that you laugh at my sense of humor, and we still have this 9-year feud on who's funnier when we both know it's me. I couldn't imagine anyone else that understands me the way you do, and for that I will always cherish you.
I swear to always choose you first. I swear to laugh even though I'm funnier. I swear to forever protect our love. And I swear to always watch Star Wars as long as you promise to be the one to get ice cream. Today, with your hand in mine, I am ready for everything life may throw at us. You have been everything I hoped for and nothing I expected. I love you more.
We have never promised each other anything. Instead, we swore because we knew if we did, it was true and it would get done. Today I swear to you I will always love you. I swear I'll always be your rock and shoulder to cry on. I swear to always be by your side. I swear to be loyal, honest, and faithful. I swear I'll tickle your arm to help you sleep whenever you want. I swear I'll always take care of you when you're sick, laugh with you when you're sad, and carry your worries when you're upset. Our marriage will be filled with love and adventure, understanding and communication. Like I have said since we were kids, it's us against the world, forever and always.
I didn't. other day, I wrote down all the things I'd say, but I couldn't, I just couldn't. Goes nothing in case you didn't know, baby. I'm crazy about you, and I would be lying if I said that I could live this life without you, even though I don't tell you all the time. You had my heart a long, long time ago.
She will always be there to cry with you, laugh with you, and lift you up when you're down. She is everyone's cheerleader and number one supporter. I really can't thank God enough for giving her a soulmate that will cherish her and give her the love she deserves for the rest of her life. Jake, thank you for taking care of our girl. You are patient, kind, and extremely hilarious. I like to think I know a lot about Meaghan, and I don't think I could have handpicked a better husband for her. You're the perfect addition to our family.
It's time you hear her, in case you didn't know. Baby, I'm crazy about you. I would be lying if I said that I could live this life without you, even though
kiss you. I'm not drunk enough. We might not be blood, but we'll always be brothers. And I'm honored to say that I'm your best man, and I get to watch you marry the woman of your dreams today. You've been iced.
We should all strive for a love like Jake and Meaghan's. A love that's built on honesty, trust, and respect. A love that you know is home once you found it. And I'm just so happy my brother found his home with Meaghan. I love you both with all my heart. I'm so happy for you and wish you a lifetime of blessings.
In case you didn't know.
Got heavy. Hey. She had me.